Guess how much I love you. Written by Sam McParnley and Anita Cheram. This is the story of little Nut Brown Hair and his mother. Little Nut Brown Hair was going to bed, held on tight to prick Nut Brown Hair's very long ears. Jadi Little Nut Brown Hair mau pupuk. Terus dia megangin telinga bundanya. Dia mau memastikan bundanya dengar. Jadi dia bisikin ke bundanya. He wanted to make sure that Big Nut Brown Hair was listening. Guess how much I love you. Gitu katanya. Bunda, bunda, tahu nggak seberapa sayang aku sama bunda? Terus kata Big Nut Brown Hair, kata bundanya, oh honey, I don't think I could guess that. Wah, seberapa ya sayang? Bunda nggak tahu, gitu katanya. Terus kata Little Nut Brown Hair, this much. Sambil dia merentangkan tangannya selebar yang dia bisa. Terus Big Nut Brown Hair had even longer arms. Big Nut Brown Hair punya lengan yang lebih panjang. But I love you this much, kata bundanya. Wow, that's a lot, kata Little Nut Brown Hair. Terus kata Little Brown Hair, bunda, bunda, I love you as high as I can reach. Nih aku sayang bunda setinggi aku bisa meraih ini bunda, kata Little Nut Brown Hair. Terus kata bundanya, I love you as high as I can reach, kata Big Nut Brown Hair. Wow, that's quite high, kata Little Nut Brown. I wish I had arms like that. Little Nut Brown Hair had good idea. He tumble upside down to tree trunk. Dia malik badannya di tree trunk. Terus dia bilang sama bundanya,